the improvised beacon light.
I found an old stadium light, so I put this together to see what it would look like if it was rotated. And the unit uses a 1000 watt multi-vapor bulb.
A quick close-up. There is our slip ring sliding contact. And the assembly is balanced so we can rotate it. There's the ballast. And there's the drive. Before I get started, I just wanted to post the startup voltage on this. So here we are with the bulb warmed up after about 3 minutes, and we're well over 260 volts.
Thanks for watching.